role is a mediator. We try to bring the parties to bridge the gaps between them, pressuring both of them by words, by meetings, by commitment, by addressing the issues with some solutions. That's the pressure and the leverage. Beyond this leverage, we don't see that Qatar is a superpower that can impose something on this party or the other party to bring them to that place. Basically, we are using our good offices to connect, to bridge gaps, to put solutions, to come up with some alternatives. That's what Qatar has as an ability. And this way has worked previously in the process in Gaza, has worked in process between U.S. and Iran, has worked in a process between U.S. and Taliban.